For my project, I chose to focus on addressing each hospital's specific needs based on demographics. So along with a team of volunteers I was able to recruit, we collected over 1,000 clothing items to fill the depleted clothing closets. There was one hospital that wanted to have a clothing closet that they could bring to different floors of the hospital. So as a solution, we created a mobile clothing closet. And then one hospital in particular actually didn't have a need for clothing, but they had an influx of pediatric patients. So we collected stuffed animals, children's activities, and art supplies to be given to children waiting in the ER, and also painted a dozen animal paintings to be placed in a specific area in the ER to cultivate a more kid-friendly atmosphere. And at the conclusion of my project, I worked with Lynn Haven Shore Service Unit to ensure that the project could be sustained. I chose to dedicate my project to this issue because hospitals, healthcare workers, and the underserved populations in our community need a lot of support right now. And clothing closets are so important for hospitals because when people in need, including homeless populations, enter a hospital to receive care, they can leave and be provided with clean clothing. And of the 5 major hospitals in Hampton Roads, only 3 have clothing closets, and of those 3, they're very disorganized and depleted. And so for my project, I wanted to help both the underserved in the community and also the healthcare workers because they were having to do it after hours. Girl Scouts has given me an opportunity to serve my community, like just like this, and to meet new people. And I've also gotten to better my communication skills and have like these leadership opportunities that I never would have had in any other organization. So it's been really valuable, and I know that the things I've learned and like the people I've met are going to be so important for me for the rest of my life. My great grandmother was actually a Girl Scout leader for my grandmother, and my grandmother was in Girl Scouts and a Girl Scout leader for my mom, and my mom was a Girl Scout and now is a Girl Scout leader for me. So 4 generations of women have been involved in Girl Scouting, and it's been really important to my family because it's definitely an organization that empowers women, especially in times like when my great-grandmother was coming along. It was one of the only organizations that was available that was all about girl power and woman empowerment. So it's definitely been something that's important that's been passed along through generations that my mom was always really wanting me to be involved in, and that I'm definitely gonna make sure if I have any daughters that they're involved in.